Hey YouTube, it's iPhone Mastermind, and today I'm going to be discussing the developer preview that was released today for OS X Mountain Lion and the features that are planning to come with it when it's released this summer. So the features that are going to be released with OS X Mountain Lion are more features that are simply not on the Mac yet, that are on iOS devices such as messages, notes, reminders, etc. So first thing we're going to talk about is messages. This will simply integrate iMessage into Macs, where you can iMessage other users and basically message from your Mac. And actually, everybody with a Mac can currently download the beta version of this on Apple's website. The link to that will be in the description below. They're also going to integrate the Reminders app into Mac, the Notes, Notification Center. So there's a screenshot of a notification popping up while you're using the computer at that time. And then there's a screenshot of them looking at the notification center by scrolling the screen to the side. New share sheets to message and tweet certain screens, and there's a screenshot of somebody tweeting a link. They're going to integrate Game Center into Mac as well. There's a screenshot of the application. And they're also going to integrate AirPlay mirroring into Mac as well. So this is once again set for a summer release, and it will be $30 in the Mac App Store when it's released. And if you're a developer, you can currently download the developer preview to test out some of the features. And if you want some more information on Mountain Lion, you can go ahead and go to Apple's website for more information. So all these links will be in the description below. The download link to the Messages app, which anybody can get if you have a Mac. The developer preview of OS X Mountain Lion, which you can get if you're a developer, and the link to the Apple website for more information on the features. So thanks for watching this video. Please don't forget to give it a like rating below if you enjoyed it. If you want to comment about OS X Mountain Lion at all, you can go ahead and comment below as well. And for more OS X Mountain Lion news, as well as Apple news, app reviews, jailbreak news, tweak reviews, and more, go ahead and subscribe. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you all later.